Hello. So this project is going to be a case study of a project that I've actually worked on off and on each year for a for the Seeds of Hope FishHawk Turkey Trot event. So for the last several years, I've been creating the T-shirts for them. And so for this year, even though it is 2020 and it's a little bit harder to get out, we're looking into creating some T-shirts for this year. Even though the event is going to have to be a bit more remote than it was in the previous years. So with permission from the clients, I'm going to be using this year's FishHawk Turkey Trot T-shirt design project as a case study. So here's some of the examples of some of the previous shirts I've made. So there's that one. That's a screenshot of the actual shirt. This is a design from last year's shirt. So I am going to be looking at these as a reference to remind me of what the character looks like. So here's another one, a previous one that I did. And here's another previous one that I've made. So here's a couple of them. So they don't have to look exactly the same. They look a little different each year, but roughly the same character. So I'm going to be looking at these off to the side on my other screen just to remind me of what the turkey looks like. And especially these two, I'm pretty happy with how these came out. They're cute. Now for this year, what they're looking for is putting the turkey on the beach with kind of a vacation idea. So vacation, but also still some level of athletics. So maybe surfing or playing in the sand. So we're going to try a couple. I'm thinking maybe running on the beach, although that one wasn't mentioned specifically, but that's also something I'm thinking of. But surfing was something mentioned, so I'm going to be definitely prioritizing that as at least one of the considerations. So this particular demo is going to be about gestures, because the first idea is to put together some gestures of what the turkey could be doing. So I also have up a couple of pictures of just different surfers or different surfing images. So what I'm going to do is zoom in, and I'm using Clip Studio Paint for this, but you could use any software. You can even just use paper whenever you're doing, let's see, real pencil, mechanical pencil. Yeah, that looks good. You can even use paper. So off to the side, I do have a picture that I'm going to be using as a reference. So I have this guy here, and so I'm going to look at him and look at the bird. Now I do notice that a lot of surfers, I think, are barefoot, and the turkey is not usually barefoot. So it's something to consider. I don't know if the client cares one way or another about like the authenticity of the turkey or the surfer, so I'm going to try and just see what feels right. If there's anything she wants changed or wants me to redo, that's fine. So I'm going to emulate this surfer, but I also have to take into account the turkey's body type. So let's see. So I'm going to have this line of action, and then he's got 1 foot in front. Here's his hip. 1 foot kind of behind. The other, and this turkey's a little chubbier than the surfer, and so usually I find the client likes it when the wings are part of the hands, so when the hands are just like extra feathers on the wings. So I'm going to keep that in mind. That doesn't mean that that's what we're going to go with this year, but I've noticed that as a trend. So but they got to be separate enough so that it doesn't look too obviously like their other fingers. Make sure that doesn't look too much like an extra finger. Okay, so other hand.
he's got. Water effects are going to certainly be a challenge in this. Turkey. I want to make sure he looks like he's having a good time. Let's try to make it look like he's gone behind him and not above him. There we go. He's got a little bandana. Usually has a little number on his belly, and there's also the feathers. One rough draft of what could look like. If he should be barefoot, what do bare turkey feet look like? Turkey. I'm just looking it up on Google. Like, just what turkeys look like. Okay, so I'm seeing three toes in the front, and it looks like one toe in the back. Looks like the foot in the back goes up rather high. Oh, it looks like there's one that's low in the back too. So they're four? Five. Are there five? It looks like they got little webbings too. Anatomy. Okay, it looks like the one that's high is called a spur. Well, okay, so it looks like they've got a toe in the back that's a normal toe, and another sort of toe that's a spur. I don't know if that's actually a toe. This, well, up close it kind of looks like a horn or a little spike or a nail or something. Okay. I think I understand. Okay, so, well, we have that one. If I did foot, not that this turkey is 100% anatomically correct, but still, I don't want to be, I just want to be mindful. So that can be one
of the turkey poses. And let's try another. Okay.
So this is the one that I'm looking at right now, the reference. And again, I'm not following these references 100%, but... oh, that's right, there's a little... Looks like there's a little tie on the ankle. I guess it makes sense, because they fall off. You want to be able to get your board back. I like this little turkey's body type. It's got a very pear-shaped, normal person body type. Kind of feels like if he can do it, I can do it. He can surf these waters. I can do it too. Bring the fingers down. It wouldn't work like that. He'd be crushing into the waves. Have the waves coming this way. Lasso. Oh, there it is. I was like, what in the world? Like, this is a little bit of a newer version than I've of Clip Studio. I haven't used it in a little while and downloaded a newer or an updated version of it, so looks like it's a little different, but I like it. Okay. Let me see if there's any other. Ooh, that one's pretty cool. Okay. Let me see if I can get that one a little larger, because this picture's a little small. But the pose is cool. Okay, so the pose I'm looking at here is this one.
very cool. Might be a little intense.
But it can also come across as like confident and
fun.
Add the little, the thing. Okay. Maybe it could be like a close-up of the kid. This might be a little bit more intense than what they're looking for. But that's what thumbnails are for. I think it's gonna be too close to the edge. Let's see a little more of a benign pose for this one. It's a little more still. Maybe after the, maybe like when he's just surfing in a little bit more normally, or I don't know if that's normal, but. Nah, it's more like he's pumping weights. I'll just make that pose in the corner a different one entirely. Not, maybe not to do with surfing, and put surfing down here and use the pose I was looking at before. Okay, so she's posed like this. Now something that's important is to try to get that negative space between the limbs and the body, if you can help it. I did have the idea of running in the beach, so maybe this could be a... Running along the beach, maybe on the sunset. Oh, I was looking up maybe playing in the sand to see what kind of sand, and volleyball was a option or something that came up. That being said, I'm not sure if that's a great reference because of COVID, because you are making contact with the ball, so maybe not. What about sandcastle? Maybe if he's building a sandcastle of a particular location, but I don't know what location that would be yet, so I'll just make it a sandcastle to start with, and then if they decide to go sandcastle and they're like, oh, it should be a sandcastle of, like, this place, then, that could work. But I guess it depends on whether the turkey they want to consider like a kid or like an adult. Usually I think he's more considered more closer to an adult. So this may not work, but you know, we can give it a try. May not be active enough. Let's try. I guess I can at least leave it there as an option. I'm not building any place in particular. If there was going to be a sandcastle, it'd probably be some kind of a particular place. packing the sand. I can't say I've built anything significant with this sandcastle. I've built it sort of, little tiny sandcastles. Nothing as fancy as the ones I'm finding on online. There can be relaxing on the beach. I don't know if that's something that they're quite going for, because it's, you know, sporty. The event is a little bit sporty. Like the surfing idea the best out of all of them. They're very active. There's also maybe the possibility of running with a surfboard. Then it's like, oh, I'm running to surf. Okay, these might be some ones for her to start with. And let's rotate the canvas, flip horizontal, and now I'm gonna
lighten these and do another draft on top that will hopefully improve upon them a little bit. Let's try black.
And most of all with these, I want to make sure the turkey looks like he's having a good time. You don't want the character to look like they're not having fun. If the character, if your mascot doesn't look like they're having fun, it's going to feel like this is not a fun place to go or a fun event to do. So even when he's looking intense, I want him to make it look like he's enjoying himself.
I don't think I really like that one as much as I did. He looks very kind of stagnant. So maybe swimming? He could be hopping into the water. I like the idea. I don't know if I like his pose. Maybe instead of jumping into the water, because I don't know if you could really do that in the beach like that. You don't really jump into a deep end. So maybe he could be bursting out of the water, like having a good time. And he's got a little bit of a longer neck than that, so bring his head up.
Let's see if I can flip it. Can I flip it in here? I don't remember. Deselect, crop, invert, expand, shrink, delete, no. Edit, transform, flip horizontal. Okay. 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 He's like bursting from the water. I don't know if that one's my favorite, but I'd say my favorites are probably one of the surfing ones. Those are pretty cool. I like those. So one of the surfing ones, or the one running with the surfboard. I like that one too. Or the one running here. I think these two are probably the least interesting, but yeah, at least they're there for variety. And there we go. So I'm gonna export these, send them out to my client, and see if there's any that she likes. So that is putting together some rough gesture drawings of your character. Again, in this case, there's not any animation involved. This is just gonna be on a t-shirt, but you know, I still wanna try to push your poses, use live references or references of real people as best you can, or real animals or whatever it is that it is. I was using references of a turkey, live turkey, real turkeys I should mean, for the feet, even though this turkey obviously is more human than turkey, but I want to get some of those features right. Anyway, I hope this video was helpful.